ladies and gentlemen. This is JT from Bone Blow the Belt. I want to talk about Ortiz and Wilder. He wants to fight again. Well, you know, my opinion is this fight might happen soon as notice, but I don't think it's going to happen right now, of course. I think Deontay Wilder is going to fight Dominic Brazil, and then I think he's going to fight Adam Karanaki and Dillian White. I think he's going to fight those people, the people he haven't fought yet, and just to get them out the way. And or it could be like, I think he might fight Dominic Brazil or Dillian White, or he might fight Ortiz after Dominic Brazil, because I think Deontay Wilder said that the fight between him and Ortiz, he said that could be on pay-per-view. Because you know, one thing is right now, Wilder's about, I think, 33 years old, whatever. Now he want his fights to be telecast on pay-per-view too at the same time now. You know what I'm saying? And that fight between him and Ortiz, it could have been on pay-per-view. I think it would have did okay. I think it would have did about 200, maybe 300,000, maybe. Maybe 250, maybe at the most. But I think it would have did okay. You know what I'm saying? Because it would have been their first time, very first time, both of them being on pay-per-view. But I think right now about Deontay Wilder, I think he'll fight Luis Ortiz if it's on pay-per-view instead of on Showtime, whatever and all. You know what I'm saying? Because he already fought him on Showtime. He beat him. You know what I'm saying? And, I mean, Luis Ortiz want the rematch, definitely want the rematch. But at the same time, I mean, Deontay Wilder beat him, and I don't think that Deontay Wilder don't mind giving him a rematch. It's just what platform is going to be on. Is it going to be on pay-per-view or Showtime? I think if he'd definitely fight Luis Ortiz if it's definitely on pay-per-view quicker, because he knows extra money on top of that, the money that they're going to give him. They're going to give to both of them, right? You know what I'm saying? So, but the thing about it is, of course, the Tyson Fury fight, him is postponed, canceled. That I really do believe that Tyson Fury will fight him again. It's just when he gonna fight him again, we don't know. But hopefully we'll know something later on in the middle of this year or at the end of this year, whatever. So, but right now, Ortiz and Wilder want to fight with each other again. You know what I'm saying? So I don't think both of them are not lying, of course, because they fought the first time. And I'm excited for the second fight. It's just what platform they gonna fight on. You know what I'm saying? Because like the Canelo and Triple G fight, that first fight was okay, and the second fight was okay. You know what I'm saying? But it wasn't better than the Ortiz fight, because of course somebody got knocked out and people got hurt in the fight. You know, it wasn't so much about, it was knockdowns, but it was Luis got hurt. Luis Ortiz got hurt, and Deontay Wilder got hurt. But Deontay Wilder didn't go down. You know what I'm saying? Because that mental, that psychological edge he got over people, man. He's determined not to go down. You know what I'm saying? So, but at the same time, I give Luis Ortiz, that's why I put him like out of the heavyweights. He's like someone second behind Wilder or tied next to Tyson Fury. It might be Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury, and then Luis Ortiz. But Luis Ortiz and Tyson Fury, they are both neck to neck. I did Joshua. He haven't fought nobody. He haven't fought Luis Ortiz. He haven't fought Deontay Wilder. He haven't fought Tyson Fury. He fought Big Baby Miller. You know what I'm saying? So I can't. He might be the. He's a very good skilled fighter, but Tyson Fury is more skilled than him. You know what I'm saying? But he haven't fought nobody. Because at least Tyson Fury fought Klitschko, which, I mean, Anthony Joshua fought him. But I think, Tyson Fury fought Deontay Wilder, which Anthony Joshua haven't. So I got to put him up there. But he's got to be second. Then Luis Ortiz fought Deontay Wilder. But you know what? I think Luis Ortiz will fight Tyson Fury too, because Luis Ortiz don't got nothing to lose too. But what do y'all think about both of them fight? Do you think the fight will be, it ain't gonna be next, it'll be what, two more fights from now, or do y'all agree with me about, as in, if they fight each other, it should be on pay-per-view and they'll fight each other quicker than it's possible? What do y'all guys think about this? Leave a comment at the bottom of my page, subscribe to my page, like my page, hit the bell icon for new videos from me. This is JT from Bumble the Belt. All right, bye.